getting major deja vu in this place. Reminds me of that mission in Damascus when we rescued those diplomats.
I had to save your ass from that machete-wielding mob.
More like the time I had to save your sorry ass from that redneck mob storming DC.
Those missions felt like we were fighting for a reason. But this shithole, it's never been worth fighting for.
It's all about me.
Just trying to live another day. Boss, we're barely holding on.
Yakum, I'm seeing a lot of dead people. They look like they've been sauteed.
Shit. Be careful.
Jakob, I've reached the solar tower. I'm going in.
What are you seeing in there?
Some kind of weird electrical sparks flying everywhere.
These are getting close. This altar, did I not mention? He's a goddamn electro freak.
You mean he lights up light bulbs?
More like flash frying everything for a mile. Look, I know you've always been able to handle yourself, but this son of a bitch is on a whole...
Thank you. So, Outrider, you've had your first kill. We Altered do not die so easily, do we?
Seth.
Come. We must speak.